You want to do it?
Sure. I'm going to try.
Okay.
I've never really played this one solo, so.
Let's see how it goes.
Do you find it gets a little easier each time you make it disappear? Oh, fools, magician bends the rules as a crowd watches his every move. Just a shaking hand without a concrete plan. Sidesteps to a death-defying feat. Wait for him to reappear. Look close, you see him sweat the most. Each time his options disappear. Just a shaking hand.
Where did the imagery of the magician itself come from?
I think it just came from the first line, do you find it gets a little easier each time you make it disappear? And then that gave me like a picture of the magician or something.
What about the refrain or the shaking hand and concrete plan part?
So the first line kind of decided what it was going to be about, and then it doesn't really have anything to do with the party theme, so it was kind of, it was more about how I was feeling. Like, it was just at a time where I had no idea what I was doing in my life. Like, trying to play music, trying to keep like a sort of a personal life together, but not knowing how to do that. I haven't done anything else. I've just toured and written songs since high school. So it was kind of more of a getting ready to write another album, or like writing songs in a batch for a new album and being like, you know, I'm like past my mid-20s. It's like, this is all I know how to do. I guess I'm just gonna keep trying to do it. It's the only thing that I'm like good at. It's the only thing I've really put effort into. So I kind of have to keep going with it. Don't have a backup plan, so.